Let us understand, we are not afraid to go to jail today. And we ask every person in South Africa to give up their fear. And on the 30th of November, to go to police stations, hand yourself over, speak to the police, say to the police they have a job to do. We want to help them catch real criminals. And we say to the people of the NPA, we're sorry that we live in Cape Town and not in Pretoria, because we would like to ensure that Sean Abrams is arrested for obstruction of justice, because we believe he is part of a criminal conspiracy to arrest us and not to arrest Zuma. He is part of that criminal conspiracy. And we say to you, police, do not assist in oppressing your own people. So, we're ready to go.
Amanda,
away to you.